Hello Valparaiso, I'm meteorologist Lauren Hilko here with your Storm Shield weather update. As we take a look at some weather headlines, we can see that the storms and showers have ended. Sunshine will be returning in the forecast and the temperatures will be much cooler. As we take a look at some regional temperatures, we can see that our high for today should be around 61 degrees. Madison getting up to a high of 56. Davenport getting up to 66 degrees. And as we progress this into motion, we can see Valpo sitting at 52 degrees by 9 p.m. Already very cool in Madison, getting right around 46, and those overnight lows are going to be getting very, very low as this colder air from the north is pushing into the area. Valpo getting down to a low of 51 degrees, but Madison getting down to a low of 33 degrees, so only 1 degree above freezing. And as we progress this into motion and going to the highs on Sunday, we can see Valpo sitting around 61, only getting up to a high of about 59 degrees in Madison, just showing how those temperatures have been getting much cooler. As we take a look at today's forecast, though, getting up to a high of 66 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Winds from the northwest at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. And as we take a look at tonight's forecast, we can see getting down to a low of 47 degrees with clear sky. Winds will be from the north at about 5 to 10 miles per hour, and that northerly wind will allow those cooler temperatures to come in the area for the day tomorrow. And as we take a look at the forecast for tomorrow, we can see partly cloudy skies with a high of 64 degrees with a wind up from the northeast at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. And as we take a look at the 5-day forecast for the day on Monday, much cooler temperatures with a high of 67 degrees. For the day on Tuesday, still cool but much more milder with a high of 72. For the day on Wednesday, sunny with a high of 76. And by the day on Thursday, the sunshine will be continuing into the forecast with much warmer temperature of 78 degrees. This has been your Storm Shield weather update. I'm meteorologist Lauren Hilko. Thanks for watching.